thought it was over? You thought it, we were done with Final of the Sacred Stones? Nah, man, we ain't even close to done. We got the epilogue. Yeah! Get some! I have no words because I'm still kind of pissed off in that last chapter.
Yeah, it was pretty funny. This is my favorite part about FE8's ending. Joshua takes up the helm of Johanna and is going to rebuild it.
Must talk with mother. Renee's.
We won't even go back to Frelia. We just go straight back to Renee and we make Enos and Tana go home by themselves.
They don't get. Why you gotta do my best girl like that?
Because she's unpromoted and she sucks.
You. Whose fault is that?
Tana.
Oh no. Do you not remember what the hell Leo was trying to use that power for? And look how, and that was great for him, right? Hey, fire
roll
him,
credits.
Fire him.
Please
fire
get
him.
There, please. Credits. We're almost gone.
They're actually gonna do it! Oh my god!
Man! So that was Fire Emblem, the Sacred Stone. Satoru Iwata, rest in peace, you made a good game.
That's the worst death out of this whole playthrough. I see that with that happy right there on the screen.
So here we go to my usual thing that I do at the end of my Let's Plays, where I will talk about and evaluate the game. I've said at the beginning of this game that I do very much enjoy Sacred Stones for what it is. I prefer a lot of other Fire Emblem games to this that I've played, such as Thracia, Path of Radiance, Blazing Sword, Fates a little bit, but
Gaiden.
Definitely Gaiden. And I understand a lot of why people don't like this game, because some of the characters are kind of not good, and both of our protagonists are either really stupid or really overpowered. And, I mean, I've had fun with the gameplay. Like I said, not a lot of people like the map design. I, for one, do like the map design. I understand the branching class promotions could get a little out of hand, but it doesn't bother me that much. And I say that if I were to give a ranking to Sacred Stones, I would give it a 6.5 out of 10. It does a lot of things right, has things that it can work on, but overall, fairly solid.
In my opinion, while my first game was like everyone else, Fire Emblem 7, and while it made me enjoy the franchise, Sacred Stones made me love the franchise, because it did so a few things different from 7 that I thought were so much vastly improvements. And the beauty of it is that almost every Fire Emblem from there on in pretty much followed Sacred Stones. And because of that, I owe Sacred Stones a lot. It made me fall in love with this franchise, and I still enjoy it to this day. And overall, yes, the Final Boss is a joke, honestly. That was a complete joke. But at the end of the day, I still stand by that Sacred Stones is one of my... If not my most favorite Fire Emblem game of all time. I will still stand by that. Is this a flashback? I forgot.
Yeah, the flashback to when they first met.
Oh yeah, it hit you with the feels right there at the end. Well, sort of feels, if you actually care about the two protagonists and Leon.
I like Leon.
Yeah, but he's a very... He was also... I think he's also one of the best villains in Fire Emblem, honestly.
He's definitely better than Nurgle. I will say that.
Oh, yeah. Fuck Nurgle.
But, I mean, even though if we're going to talk... Like, if we refer to good Fire Emblem villains, he's nowhere close to Berku. At all.
Fine.
Sure.
Oh yeah, everyone's their own little thing that they have.
I'm not ready for when Ford shows up.
Wait, he still shows up after he died? You know he's dead?
Yeah, it'll say died at Darkling Woods.
Hey, you did this to yourself. You
I did do this to myself. Oh my god, Franz.
You could have healed him. Let him die.
Nani.
Kamaiwa Shinderu.
He only died twice.
He only died
twice. Wait, when did Gilliam die? When did I use him?
Wait, what?
What happened there?
So, we need flashback to that.
I don't even remember using Gilliam ever, except in Ephraim's route. Mulder, wise boulder. Still only had like 9 strength.
Yeah, that boulder thing really worked out, right, Zach?
Shut up.
It worked really well, right, Zach? Hey, Zach. It worked really well, huh? How, Zach? It worked. It molded the boulder, right? Right, Zach?
If I were not duty bound to a holy woman, I would beat you senseless.
Hey, Vanessa.
Yep, Vanessa's thick. Pretty cool. I like her.
The thick meme.
Vanessa, thick meme. Ross!
Best title in Final of History!
Oh my god! Best
title! What the fuck is this?
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm done.
Jesus, when did Garcia die? I'm so confused with some of these deaths that are on here.
I don't remember it either.
I'm upset. I'm triggered. Where are all these losses coming from?
Did some of these deaths happen where you were just grinding? Oh, you didn't even just go see in this chapter. What the fuck?
No, it didn't.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm not... Ford is going to have like 5 losses on him and I'm going to cry.
And the rest of his days as a chivalrous rogue helping those in need of shadows. In the shadows.
Call me good. Hey, Naomi, I tried using you. You were garbage in this run. And that's how you know you wrote a bad character when she cried even after she should have been good. Hey, Luke, you had like... You didn't get used at all, like, after chapter 12. Like, not even gonna lie. Mages are kind of bad in this game.
Baffling. Her son's baffling habits.
Hey, the boy. It's hey. Your boy, Joshua.
Hey, he won the Iron Throne in the end.
He only had to die once. So spoilers to Game of Thrones, probably should skip like 30 seconds ahead after this. So what you're saying is that Joshua's Jon Snow, because he died, came back from the dead and reclaimed what he had lost.
Yep, pretty much it.
God damn. Natasha did nothing. Oh.
You know nothing, Joshua.
Died at Darkling Woods.
Sucks to be you, Ford.
When did Kyle die?
He died when
I'm
he left
so
Ford
confused
die.
Of some of these deaths.
He died when Ford died. Now he's dead inside for the rest of his life. Yeah, I got nothing on you for that one.
Oh, hey. Bench.
Best girl. Fuck you. Hey, she's not benched in my air from. At least there's that. I have airplane route.
Hey, European Takumi.
This guy's so full of himself.
I love it.
Ryan, was there anyone else you got to level to A and support?
Erica and Ford and Luton Artor. I'm pretty sure that was it.
Yeah, that lived.
loot in our tour.
Oh, hey, it's useless.
Hey, you were forgotten.
I actually forgot she existed, honestly. She came as she went.
I just have to constantly remind myself that she's bad and needs to be ignored. Oh, hey, you're bad.
I still say she can be good. I don't care what you say. She can be good.
She can be good. It's just her join time is kind of shit.
Not really. The world map makes up for that in spades. That's why I love Fire and Sacred Stones. You can make any unit great in this goddamn game. Thanks to the goddamn... Because grinding is so much more...
Oh, hey, dude, Wessel. But there's also people like Ray, who does not like grinding. So, you're not getting a good unit out of Amelia.
Hey, okay, as a...
Hey, Noel, I wish people acknowledged you more.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about him. I just turned him into... Fun fact, I think I already mentioned this already, but I turned him into a
You turned him into a summoner and he was garbage. Because you made him into a summoner, like a fucking dumbass.
I just want to see how summoners do their thing! I was never going to use him anyway, so I just figured, damn, why not? Why not?
Aloof Lanceman. The most I heard about him is, you killed my brother, die!
Yeah. Cornet's a very good unit, though.
Yeah, he's good. Hey, the best. My wife.
Who was utterly useless against the final boss. That's all I'm saying.
I mean, to be fair, the final boss itself was kind of useless.
Also very fair. Hey, it's a JoJo's reference!
There's always time for a JoJo's reference!
Okay, you're right, I was making a JoJo's reference!
Oh no!
What the fuck am I looking at?
You're looking at a sexy man.
Okay.
Admittedly, he didn't try very hard. It's your boy.
Gary.
You know what? Nobody's gonna beat Ross's 365 battles.
Yeah, no duh.
Absolutely not.
Because you get him so early in the game. But Garrick, if it weren't for Ross, Garrick would be the actual best character in this game.
No, Ross would have still probably been the MVP.
I know, that's what I say. If it weren't for Ross, Garrick would be the MVP of this entire game.
No, even if he didn't exist, he'd still be the MVP.
Garrick, he will steal your life, he'll steal your money, he'll steal your girl, but he won't steal Ross's girl because...
Hey, Ross... you got berserked by a 16.
Oh, yeah, in the Emperor's Realm. Oh, good times, remember that? That was some good times. Wait, I didn't realize this. We're still doing Emperor's Realm, are we?
No, absolutely not.
Okay.
I'm done with this game for a while. I'm done researching shit for this game for a while.
I also want to do my research for you.
Don't forget I had to plug in all that information in Google Pictures for, like, every time I had to edit a video. So fuck you, Viper.
Nah, you're fine.
I'm tired of having this, looking at my, like, history of videos that I need to edit and seeing this. It needs to be done.
On that note, it kind of reminds me of another file in the video playthrough I should probably get to editing.
I really hope the first part comes out by the time this video comes out.
Let's see what will come out first. This episode of the final episode of Fire of Sacred Stones, or the first episode of The Last Promise? Vote now on your phones! Vote now in the comments! With hashtag Sacred Stones final episode or hashtag The Final Promise first episode.
God damn it. The Restoration King and the Restoration Princess. Erica, you mean having 56% crits and not critting like 80% of the time.
60% of the time, it works every time.
That doesn't make any sense.
You would be good at CinemaSins. Finn! And, yeah, that's the end. That is the end of the game. Great game, honestly. I still say great game. Best game.
And, I suppose with that note, everybody, next time, things will be a little different. We're gonna jump back in time a few years to a much more technically impressive game. Not technically impressive, but you guys will get what I mean. And we'll cross that bridge when we get there. See you guys then.
This has been Zach and Viper, signing out.